She's taking pictures of our...
An area that is noting the slowing, and maybe that's the reason the crayfish are dying.
What have you got, Heather?
I got the water spider.
Heather, what have you got?
I don't know what it is.
There's crayfish around here. Come on, dog.
Catch a butterfly. Okay. Got a whole bunch of these things.
What are you finding, Karen?
I found a minnow.
Good. Got it in your cup?
No.
No, it's in here. It's in the dish here.
Any luck, Michael?
Craig,
what have you caught so far?
Nothing.
Nothing yet? A spider?
Mm-hmm. I caught three things.
Good. Tell us what you've caught, Aunt Jana.
We've caught minnows, baby crabs, and baby crayfish.
Okay.
A whole bunch of dead crabs. Minnows.
What about you, Shane and Chris? What have you got in there?
We got minnows, baby crayfish. We got baby crayfish.
We're
going to
get a lot.
Like the size of your nail.
What's over there, Shane? Finding Colin. Jeff, what have you got? Got anything?
Yeah, I did catch him.
Have you found anything?
Yeah.
What have you got? Jeff?
I don't know.
What did you find, Jennifer? What have you got there? Good for you. Good. Jelly things, Blair?
Yeah. And a real live crayfish.
Good.
I like that nymph with the tree. Mayfly nymph.
One. It's just like that. And I just went like that and got him and then he crawls out.
Oh. Oh. So he got away on you, Tennille?
Yeah, that's one thing I'm going to ask.
What about you, Eric?
I caught a crayfish.
Okay.
But he got away.
Got away too. Mike, how about you?
Oh, I caught two water striders and a crayfish. Two crayfish.
Okay.
Amanda caught a crayfish.
Amanda caught a crayfish?
A red one.
A red one?
Pink one.
How about you, Donna? What have you got? Nothing yet?
We splashed everybody.
We caught these little bugs.
That's one kind. There's another kind that looks like a little bundle of sticks. You can tell they've been used together.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes they have a little kind of something. You have an elbow, maybe.
It looks like cigar.
I think I just found a little baby. How do you like this for me?
Now, what is it, Karen?
Crayfish.
Is it alive or dead?
Dead.
What color?
Orange.
Okay, is it just the shell or it's the real thing?
It's the real thing, but the back end is orange.
Okay. What else have you found, Kate?
We're mostly finding crayfish.
Hey, man, look at that tail.
Four legs.
What is it, Craig?
I don't know.
I don't know what it is. Some of that.
I don't know whether the camera's going to pick it up or not. Janine, what have you found?
Nothing much yet.
Jamie, what have you found? Two crayfish? What color were they, Jamie? Okay.
Maybe we should look it up. It looks like a place of marvel. Those are mayfly nymphs. So look that up.
Put it up.
We found some humongous crayfish.
We saw minnows.
What have you found, Janine?
We found this great big crayfish that's about this big.
It was over here somewhere.
Was it alive?
Yeah.
Finding anything in the mud, Craig?
Not really.
Looking for a leech.
Thank you. What have you got, Jamie? That's what Craig was looking for. How big is it?
We've also discovered that
we're
big.
Ah. Oh, really? What have you got, Janine?
I don't know.
What does it look like?
It's this little slimy thing about this big.
Ah. Does it have legs?
Nope.
Just found a crayfish. I wonder if we can get a good shot. Can you turn it a bit, Kate? Good for you. What are you calling your crayfish?
Nothing.
Nothing? No luck. A blood sucker, Josh? It didn't get you, I hope.
It's almost there.
A snake.
Get upset if I do it.
There he goes.
Okay, maybe what we could do is take one person sheet and fill out one person. One person can be our secretary. And then we can copy down the information.
Oh, I can be, no, you can be the secretary. I'm the leader. The leader's never the secretary. Okay, will we start with the plants?
Sure.
We'll start with the plants.
Green plant, that's where I am.
What
is rubble grass mean? You're
trying to climb up
the wall. This is God videotaping us again, you guys.
No.
She did.
Okay, we're getting blood quicker. I caught four crayfish.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, why doesn't everybody write them down? Can you put your necks and throw them down for now? Because you have to write down.
Where'd you find them?
Writing,
Mom, where'd you find them?
Now, that's something important, too. You're not going to need that, are you? You know what that is?
Yeah. On the surface? Can we find the crayfish on the surface?
No, on the bottom.
Are you getting it all down, Tennille?
Whoa. Tennille, what's swimming here?
Mike, what have you got?
Look at the great big crayfish.
How long do you figure it is? How many centimeters?
Ten. Okay. Okay, how are you going to do this?
In I'm almost in color as well. I'm almost thick. How do you do crayfish?
Crayfish?
Yeah, on the bottom.
On the bottom?
Where did you find them?
On the bottom.
Under what? You could put under rocks if you'd like, so you got a check mark on the bottom and you may fill under rocks, okay? Just take a look at the example of the water from the
acid.
Okay. What color was the crayfish? Oh, this is a good one. What color were your crayfish that you found?
Reddish brown.
Anybody else find a different color? No, I saw a blue one, and I also saw a red one. Why do we have different colors of crayfish?
I'm
going
to sit down so not anybody...
Yes. Well, not quite. Yes, Dave.
The areas they live in, they adapt to the area they
Very
live in.
Good. Did anybody find their area was full of kind of reddish rocks? And what color of crayfish did you find in your area?
We found
Very good. How about somebody in brown rocks? What color of crayfish did you find?
Brown.
And you know, I was looking in kind of greenish blue rocks with algae, and I saw a blue crayfish. So they adapt so that they blend in. Why is that? You might want to just go on and under your adaptations and see they're colored the same so that they can hide. Yeah.
What do you guys eat?
What do you think crayfish eat? Yeah? Very good. They're called scavengers. They clean up a lot of the dead animals. What else might they eat? Anything else? Do you think they might eat
tiny insects if they can get them?
Yeah.
Now, I've got a question for you. Oh, first of all, take a look at this guy.
Okay.
Now, notice what he has. I think he's missing something. So when I look at this guy, hold on, and then I'm going to take a look at... Take a look at this guy. I noticed something that he has that the other guy didn't have. Oh, and he's also telling us that he's not very pleased with being out of the water. What does he have? Claws, yes. Now, where do you think the other guy lost his claws? Because all crayfish start out with claws.
Yes.
That's right. They often lose their claws. Now, what's going to happen to this guy? Is he going to die without claws?
He'll grow back.
That's right. That's kind of an unusual thing about a crayfish. Now, there's one other thing I'd like to talk about just with crayfish, that it happens to a lot of the animals in our stream as well. How many of you are wearing the very same clothes that you wore when you were a baby? Anybody? How come? Right, you grow out of them. Well, how about crayfish and some of the mayfly nymphs and stonefly nymphs? What happens to them? Very good. They shed their skin. That outer skin is called an exoskeleton. And just, I don't know whether some of you found a baby crayfish, but you saw some large ones. I have a tiny baby. You can see how tiny they are. There's even smaller ones than this. You can see how large they get, so they have to shed their skin to grow. See in there? Did you? Just a little guy. Okay. So they shed their shell, and that's so they can... I understand some of you saw one shedding a shell?
Yeah.
Good for you, that's great. Okay.
The gentle on the lolly put the gentle on the lolly put the gentle on the cat.
This is grade 4, room 9.
The year is 1987 and 1986.
You're about to see us on our West Wawanosh conservation area trip.
Grade 4, room 9, a good bunch of students. What is the date today, class?
What I like best about this year was being in Mrs. Scott's class. I enjoy swimming and biking.
Hi, I'm Michael McDonald. I like to draw, like riding the ATC and eating.
Hi, I'm Melissa McClement.
Hi, I'm Ajay Dodd. The thing that we liked most this year was doing our book called A First Time Dictionary. It was sent to Authors Day.
And Melissa,
am Jeff. Things I like best about the summer is there's no school.
Hi, I'm Greg McKenzie, and what I like best about this year was making the tour.
My name's Eric Andrew, and I live on a farm. My hobbies are playing hockey, playing soccer, and then...
Hi, my name is Sarah McCauley, and the thing I like best this year was field day.
My name is Laura Beeman, and I live on a pig farm, and I enjoy playing.
Hi, my name is Joshua Adam. This summer, me and my family are going to Prince Edward Island.
Hi, my name is Gail Daly, and I am 10 years old, and I like to go to the beach.
My name is Craig Dimer, and this summer I'm getting EDC.
Hi, my name is Robin Dawson, and the best part I like about school is field trips.
My name is Jamie Snow. Hi,
my name is Heather Alton. I live on a Holstein farm, and almost every year we take a cow to the fair. Thank
you. Hi, I'm Crystal Brimley. The stuff I liked the best about this year was being in Miss Scott's class. The sports I enjoy doing are biking and swimming.
Hi, my name is Michael, and I like to ride my bike.
Hi, my name is Kate. The thing I like best about this year is being in Mrs. Scott's class and food.
Hi, my name is Shane Webster. I like all sports.
Hi, my name is Craig McNeigh, and I like to bike with Cole and Hogan.
Hi, my name is Jason Yallet. I like playing with cats.
Hi, my name is Colin Hogan. I like going camping.
Hi, my name is Amanda Todd. I own a sheep, cattle, and horse farm. My hobbies are riding my pony.
Hi, my name is Chris Button, and the thing I liked the most about this year was being in Mrs. Scott's class in the field trip.
Hi, my name is Michael Johnson. The thing I like best is fishing and baseball.
Give a wave, class.
Round and round we go.
Picking up the pom-poms, put them in the pocket. Picking up the pom-poms, put them in the pocket.